their claws at my guts. And the placebos at my disposal will do. Not alcohol, not other drugs. And your company's no comfort. Another long walk in the sun. Southern rocks of a northern land. The jagged coast of my ancestral home. I'd have thought it would mean more to me. Perhaps after all I am Antipodean. I know you're concerned about my state of mind. I say no, I'm fine, but I think yes, well you might. A little inconsistency goes a long way to undermine my image. You define, define, define my strengths, my weaknesses, and how I can be expected to react. The Garden of Eden is riddled with landmines. The green and pleasant land inside a heart. But this is what humans do with paradise. Or the white brown one that's really in my soul. Well, it's as good as any other place to start. Touch dislocated. The things I do and say not quite appropriate. The things by which I have navigated are irrelevant and far away. Without your life, you come to realize your true side. I defy, defy, defy the lies. Never known such claustrophobia. More space is required for a chafing heart. I who had been so affectionate, now feel I wanna make my home on Mars.